There's one x-intercept whose x-coordinate is -3, and there's one whose x-coordinate is 5. We can see this from the equation as well, based on these factors. We know that at the x-intercepts, the value of the function is 0. So these are the two x values that make either of these factors 0, which then makes the entire expression equal to what would be on the left-hand side, 0.